Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to another episode of Project Gotham Racing 3, and we are going to continue. I looked up the Ferrari F50 GT, and it is 1.3 million credits. I think I did that actually in the last episode. And, yeah. So we're going to do the Breakneck World Tour, and we have a time versus kudos and all kinds of stuff. And yes, Thunder, we have heard. And yay, streaming! You're right in bed. Good night, Rhino. Get sniped by like an hour ago. What would be good for time versus kudos? Fuck it, let's use this. TVR. It's bedtime, time for bed. And we're gonna do this. Because I need to save up 1.3 million credits, which I'll probably have at the end of this episode because of how much money it gave me the last time. Move to Strayoso afternoon. Except for bad intranets. No, Q brought it up. Please, slide the thing. Oh, balls, I didn't slide the thing. Try this again, and not hit a wall and stuff this time. Oh, look at that. Oh, swaggin' ass turn. Oh, God. I done goofed-old. Uh-huh. Dingo-dongo? Oh, I can't get kudos. Help! Very long straight, not good for kudos. Not good for cooters. Temps versus kudos. Yay, streaming tomorrow. I'll be home tomorrow, so yeah. Probably home all day as well. Because it's supposed to rain, and I'm not going to be able to work in my truck. And it's going to be dead for, like, forever. Oh, no. Oh, God, where's this finish line at? I don't know where the finish line is. Oh, God, it's, like, all the way up there somewhere. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Second attempt. Something like that. Yeah, win. So, I have 822,000 credits. Swaggin. High scores. Me. Yay. Yay, me. Why is this a thing? Why are you not? Okay, never mind. Anyways, let's do this timed run. And we are going. I'm just going to start using, like, various random cars that I have. Let's use a Lamborghini. Lamborghini. Use this car. I'm just going to start using, like, random cars that I have already because I'm saving up for the F50. Wait, was this the one that had 7 different races in it? I think it was. This may be a long episode, surprisingly. I done goofed. I looked at the chat. I don't know why the car didn't bog down in 6th. It's got very short gear ratio, I guess. It's like one of the few cars. Ow. Hello, Skyfall. That was me not paying attention whatsoever. Also, yeah, this is like, I don't know, 5th, 6th, 7th attempt, I don't know, in this race. I tried it with Lamborghini, Diablo, and then Corvette Callaway, and then this, and now, yeah, things and stuff. Oh, balls. Well, YouTube doesn't have chat on anyways, or shouldn't at least. Because I don't want to watch 2 chats. If there is chat on YouTube, I apologize for, you know. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of did fuck up. I'm lazy. Okay. I'm actually making it through this part now. YouTube has chat on? Fuck! Yeah, it doesn't say chat's on for me. On the YouTubes. So, I don't know. If people are chatting, then... Oops. Gotta go fast. Go, car, please. Oh, I could go all the way. Hell yeah, I'm going all the way. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, I win. Finally did it. Okay. So yeah, what I said about variety, oops. What the English am I typing? Time to run. Let's use this car because memes. I don't feel like changing cars now. Welcome to the 50th attempt at this stupid fucking race. I've switched cars once, I think, this time. And I hit that wall again. Wonderful. So I think what this car has... Yeah, I could have almost had it the last time. Like, I was really almost there. I think what this car has mostly over the TBR is that it doesn't slide around every single corner, which is nice. And the gears are a little bit longer, so I'm not shifting nearly as much. That would have been W. We're not quite to attempt 10 billion yet. We may be there someday, though. Okay, I think I have it this time. Yes! I made it with 0.01 remaining. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, I had like 1.5, but still, holy shit. That is a fucking clutch win right there. Oh, 100 billion, whatever. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay, next race, breakthrough. Let's just go ahead and use a Scarkin. Earn extra time by crossing the split lines. Oh yeah, it's one of these races. Okay, let's try this again, because I think I can almost guarantee I can get this time. Because I maybe won't fuck up as much. Oh god, that's a wall. The dark scares me. You need a nightlight? Ow. Yeah, about not fucking up as much. I'm already halfway there. Okay. Dark scares me. You hate me then. Wow. Oh my god. Hey, I may run that turn good this time. Okay, I don't know how far this last one is. Oh, it's way down there. Oh, I made it. I have to call. Tall Moon Man. Oh my god, I made it. Barely, but I made it. Okay. Hey, look at that, 981,000 credits. Okay, next race. How long have I been recording for? This episode has been being recorded for 35 minutes so far. Let's just use the R390, because, yeah. The rest of his worshippers. Yes, I did it! What is this? What kind of race is this? Oh, it's a timed run. I can do this. If I don't get good lines in this game, I get good line kudos in PGR4 and PGR2, but not this game. I think even PGR1 has good line kudos. Queen John Cena. Gotta go fast, car. Oh, hey, we're in Las Vegas. I just realized. Swaggin'. Breaking drift. Oh. Oh, please make it. Yes, I made it. Okay. Breaking drift, nothing but understeer. I don't know. I'll take the kudos, though. Okay. These all have been really close. Hey, I have over a million credits. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Hands near. Looks good to me. How many achievements I have now? I haven't looked at my achievements in a long time for this game. Actually, I don't think I've looked at them since I've started this Let's Play. Hot lap. Sonic versus Red Bull. Power over braking. I don't know what that means. Is that like a... I don't know. Hello, Rubber Crash. Yes, memes. Memes. Okay, I have to get around this track in 53 seconds. Wow. Oh, that's a sharper turn than I thought it was. Also, hello, Forza 1 Tokyo. You recognize this? It's literally Forza 1's Tokyo. Same track is also in a... Well, it's not like the same exact layout, but it's like the same... place. Oh, okay. Kudos to you. I don't know where the, oh, okay. Come on. 51. Yeah, first try again. Look at me on a roll. Reboots himself. I don't think this Tokyo has that the really sharp hairpin from Forza 1. But it's like definitely the same area of roads. Congrats on being fixed. Hey, last race, look at that. I'm gonna get a metric fuckton of credits from completing all these races. Okay, hot lap. Yes, RC90 confirmed best car until I get F50 GT. Because I can guarantee the F50 GT is going to be 10 times better than this thing. You have fun with your testing. Also, fifth attempt, I think. So, I always forget to actually make notes in my head of which attempt this is. So yeah, this may be a fifth attempt, it may be a fourth attempt, maybe a sixth attempt, I don't really know. Anyways, we're trying this again after various attempts. This race is actually kind of hard, but I keep getting so close every single time. Oh, okay. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Oops. Okay. Not sure if I'm gonna make it this time. I don't think I am. Yes, I made it. Okay. Finally finished the last race. I've been recording for 46 minutes on this episode. It may be down to like 20-something minutes by the time I'm done editing it. Hey, Lamau. I did it. Joke's on you, Skyfall, because I just won right as you typed that. Hey, look at that. Championship complete. 425,000 credits. Not bad. Anyways, that is going to conclude this episode. We have a bunch of stuff to do still. Like, I can't see the end of, like, whatever. So, we're going to do this thing next, and we're going to actually, before I end the video, we are going to do the thing. We are going to buy the Ferrari F50 GT. Oh boy. Okay, so I'm going to put it, let's see. How do I get to those spots? This is like, it's just like, okay, we're going here, 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 here. It's like, it doesn't really have a specific pattern to where you go in your garage. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video, and I will be back soon with another one.